Let's go for an example. Now this is a question which we are going to solve it. Now how to write it now? We'll be writing it 2x plus 1 upon x plus 1 with x minus 2 is equal to a upon x plus 1 plus b upon x minus 2. First step, okay, that is step 1. Now step 2. Two x plus 1 is equal to a x plus 1 plus b x minus 2. After taking the LCM, we will be getting this term. Now step 3. Put x is equal to minus 1. Now what we have done, x plus 1 is equal to 0 and x is equal to minus 1. Put x is equal to minus 1, on solving what we are getting? 2 with minus 1 plus 1 is equal to a minus 1 plus 1 plus b minus 1 minus 2. Now on solving what we are getting, minus 2 plus 1, that is minus 1, is equal to a with 0 and minus 3b, and this becomes b is equal to 1 by 3. Step 4, put x is equal to 2. Now what we have done, x minus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to 2. This thing, and earlier we have taken this thing. Now on solving what we are getting? On solving this part, what will be getting? We will be getting, we have put to 2. Now this becomes 2 into 2 plus 1 is equal to a with 2 plus 1 plus b with 2 minus 2. Okay? And now this becomes 5 is equal to 3a and b is 0 and a is equal to 5 by 3. Now the question converts to, now our question converts to, now we can write it, integration of 2x plus 1 upon x plus 1 x minus 2 dx is equal to 5 by 3 integration of dx upon x plus 1, putting a here, value of a here, plus b, that is 1 by 3 integration of dx upon x minus 2. And finally, what the result is? The result is 5 by 3 log x plus 1 plus 1 by 3 log x minus 2 plus c. This is the answer. Okay, so like this, we can easily decompose the question with the help of partial fraction and make a suitable factors.